Well, the chateau is amazing. I had the privilege of waking up each morning to a sunrise in a beautiful Gothic window that was shrouded on the outside by these most amazing periwinkle flowers, also punctuated by blooms of pink. It was a joy to wake up every morning to that sunrise. It was an amazing group of people, very different, but everybody got along, everyone was supportive of one another's art and technique and differences, and I think that's pretty rare. And it set the tone for an opportunity of creativity and gratitude and enjoyment and relaxation, which was exactly what I was looking for in a creative retreat. It was absolutely amazing.